One of the funny things about owning a brain is that you have no control over the things that it gathers and holds on to. The facts and the stories. Things stick around for years sometimes before you understand why you're interested in them. When you look at what the discoverers were thinking about when they made their discoveries, is you understand that they are not so different from us. We all start with the same tools. Most people think of science as a closed black box, and in fact, it is an open field. And we are all explorers. The people that made these discoveries just thought a little bit harder about what they were looking at. And they were a little bit more curious, and their curiosity changed the way people thought about the world, and thus it changed the world. They changed the world. And so can you.